My name's Joe Keefe. I'm here with Maritime Reporter TV, and we're here with Mr. Fujiwara, the chairman and president of ClassNK. Thank you for coming this afternoon.
Yeah, thank you.
So we have a few questions for him today, and one of the things I'm interested in particularly is the role of the IACS classification societies. It's changed over time. Where do you see it going next, and how will ClassNK fit into that?
In my view, the IACS, that we call it IACS, the role of IACS has never changed, and it will not change in the future. There are many players in maritime fields. So one is the rulemakers and the verifier there. Basically, the classification society is a verifier, and it verifies the compliance to the rules or regulations. The rule and the regulations are made by the rulemakers, like IMO or each countries.
Yes, sir.
So that's it's a very different function there. And the classification societies are basically the verifier, verify the compliance to the regulation. So that's what the IACS has done is, and the reason which was founded is some of the unification of the regulations. That means when it verify something, there is some common understanding of the regulation will be necessary. Then IACS was founded for the unification of such kind of things. So this is very common, and it will be necessary in the future, we have done it in the past. So that's basically such kind of function will not change in the future. But as you said, the classification business has changed in the last 20, 30, 40 years. It's because of the change of the industries and change of the environment of the maritime industries. So there are many regulations has appeared in the last 30, 40 years for the safety of the ships and the protection of environment and so on. So the business has expanded and deepened in these fields. But the function of IACS has never changed there.
Okay.
Yeah. So what we have to do is to cope with such kind of new regulations or new rules according to the change of the environment of our business. So we are very keen on such kind of changes of the world, and we have to cope with such kind of things properly, cope with the IACS members.
Okay.
That is our job.
All right. So the next question has to do with the global shipbuilding market, and it's not had one of its better years. What do you think's coming next? Where do you see the market in the coming year?
As you know, the current market situation is the worst in the last 2-3 decades. I remember that just after late 1970s, the shipbuilding industry has very, very serious depression. Just after the first oil crisis, it's caused by the overcapacity of the shipbuilding industry. Then the situation is very similar. But in the late 70s, the main player, there were two main players, Japanese shipyards and the European shipyards. Japanese shipyards has 50% of the world market, and maybe 20 to 30% by European shipyards. Only two shipyards. And the shipbuilding countries. And to cope with such kind of difficult situation, Japan has conducted the reduction of the shipbuilding capacity politically. That's from the 1978 to 1982, the Japanese shipyards reduced their facilities, shipbuilding facilities by one third. And then they formulated the production cartel and reduced by the cartel the the 6% of the production will be reduced during 3-4 years. Then market recovered. But now it will be difficult to do the same thing because there are so many players like China, the Korea, Japan, and so on. So that the classification of sand cannot do anything about in such kind of the climate or the market condition. The important point is that how to reduce the overcapacity of the shipbuilding industries for the recovery of the market. If we cannot reduce the production capacity, such kind of things will come in very near future again and again and again. So the shipbuilding countries are very, very responsible for the future, I think. That I think the proper action will be taken by the Chinese shipyards or the Korean shipyards, the Japanese shipyards. Okay. Then when the market will recover, we can't do anything for the safer and the greener world. But at the moment, we can not so influential to the market itself. No?
Thank you. And so one place where I think you do have a big role here is the role of big data. And where will the classification societies get involved with the remote monitoring, the big data, and how is that all going to play out for you?
So big data is a very important point for the future industries, and it will change the industries, not only shipbuilding, but the automobile and the steel or other manufacturing industries and service industries. Then now we are thinking of how the big data will be used or utilized in shipping industry in the future, and shipping industries in the future. So there are two steps there. I think first step is how to collect the necessary data from ships. And the next, how to deal with such kind of data. So now it's just now we are in the beginning of the first stage. So we are now collecting the data. And we are going to the next stage, how to utilize that. So that in the very near future, the many applications will come for the ship operation and shipbuilding and ship design. And after that, those applications will be, some kind of the integration will be happen there. So the total ship or total management of the shipping industries will be done on the basis of the such kind of big data dealing. So the classification society can do is that to pave the way to the such kind of the changes to the for the future industries. So we are very neutral situation so that we can offer the platform of such kind of activities.
Okay.
So now we established a company named Data Center. Data Center is now is planned to collect such kind of information from shipping companies. And how to deal with such kind of data is the next stage. So many of the companies we have some cooperation with, and they are coming to such kind of the companies and they are studying how to collect how to utilize such kind of data, and they make up some new effective application there, and they will be offered to the shipping company or something, shipbuilding company. So now we are now entering into the new world.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very good.